I actually get a lot of questions on skewers, how they go in, which side's which, right? So the side you close on a road bike and on a mountain bike in the back, you put in the closing side on the non-drive side. And this is the big thing that a lot of people get wrong. So the little spring here, the way it works is it actually goes the big side out. Let me see if you see that right here. See that? Big side out. And then you put this back in. It's an easy tip. Good luck to you.